I'm Steve Garrett, and I'd like to share a few thoughts with you about why it is that some Rotary clubs thrive while others just barely are able to survive. Now, a lot of people tell us that that has to do with the location of the club or the financial resources available to them. They tell us that it has to do with membership development or the website or some other reason. The reality is, the Rotary clubs that thrive are the ones that have got good leadership. The leadership is the big difference between thriving and surviving. When I talk about leadership, I'm not limiting my discussion to the president of the Rotary Club. In fact, the president of the Rotary Club acts as the leader, as a representative of the governing authority of the club, the true leaders of the club, the Rotary Club Board of Directors. That's where the leadership really is, should be, and in cases where a Rotary Club thrives, that's where the leadership is. The president represents that club, board of directors. A well-grounded understanding of what it is, the responsibilities the members of the board of directors have, a well-grounded realization of the responsibilities of the board of directors, understanding the rules and committing the club to follow those rules, the understanding of what needs to be accomplished and getting it together. The board of directors is the key to thriving over surviving. The board of directors needs to do their job, not everybody else's job, just their job, in order to have the club thrive. You know, getting the right people on the board of directors is really the key. Getting the right people with the right attitude, with the right commitment, with the right training. I know something about boards of directors. I've been a member of many boards of directors. I've been a member of some boards of directors that have been very successful, and I've been a member of some board of directors who have not been very successful. What's the difference? Well, I think there's a lot of things that can be done to help a board of directors not just survive, but thrive. You know, the funny thing is, over the years, we have learned to train our district governors, our club presidents, our club treasurers, our club secretaries, our committee chairman, and yet, generally throughout Rotary, we don't train our board of directors. I developed a program in District 5300 several years ago called Board of Directors Training Seminar, and I'm happy with that program. I'm happy with what's happened with it, but I don't think it has developed to be what it could be. So I'm going to do a series of about 3 to 5 minute YouTube videos on board of directors. And I hope that they help develop better boards of directors. I'm also developing an advanced version of board of directors training seminar that would be available for Rotarians outside of District 5300, along with the ones in District 5300 that want more, that want better, that want something different. Now, if you want to know about what it is that I'm having to say and want to do with board of directors training, then subscribe to this channel and you'll be notified when I post something here for you. Thank you.